What's up, guys? We're playing a new game called Kaboom. Don't know why it's called Kaboom, but we're gonna play it. Right. I thought I played this already. Maybe not. Let's see what this game's all about. Deathmatch, team domination. Maybe I played on a different device. Dog's licking my foot. Oh, it's a foot deathmatch. The best place to put the cameras. Hey, bud. Sensitivity of the aiming. This on purpose. Oh boy, it's laggy. Why is it so laggy? Do you break these? So you can aim down the side. That's how much I'm streaming and record on from me. Still not quite sure how to shoot. It only shoots when there's something around to shoot. Responsive game. Anybody actually in here? So much reminiscent of like Minecraft with guns, but it's a city kind of very cartoonish. Doesn't seem there's anybody in the map.
This girl has worked since I've known her. I thought she was out here composing.
chat looks like. Anyone here? Nobody in here. There's 5 minutes left and nobody here. Weapon switching. It looks like it has potential, but it's like there's nobody playing. Exit the battle. Let's see if somebody else is playing in a different match. No, I don't want to watch a movie. I don't. And I can't cancel it. I like how every game has a shovel now. I can make Kimber and Jelly sandwich.
Well, they have jelly, so I said I'm like starting something.
I didn't know he's out of jelly. I only got a kill. Oop. Now I died.
You gotta do something about these bugs.
it's not really two kill streak. I guess I still got it.
Sit up. Too easy.
You don't know
what happened last night.
What's that?
My world came down on my
face. Way
to
the world.
Peace and love.
So the girl has some love. That's a good one. Do, man.
What does she do that?
You can block them on Facebook when they do that. It's called defamation, slander. Remember watching this as a kid before we had phones. There you go. Why is it in Russian?
Huh?
This is weird. The game's in Russian.
Do you have, like, melted peanut butter?
It's just when the toast is hot.
How do you explain to people that your song wasn't good enough to win 2 tickets to the annual Lamper Tractor Pool?
You don't. You move out of state.
Montana's nice.
And I hear they have very little radio there. Mom, you have a little.
I know. was really good when it was kind of melting.
Oh, I got a kill. Yep. We don't have any of that, buddy. Did you tell your sister to come eat, Ethan?
Sneak me.
That's what I'm gonna start doing.
She was waiting for me. She thought she was waiting, didn't she?
Yeah, she has.
She was skinny in this part. Like, I thought she was bigger than that.
Give me my money and I'll go.
You can never be in the league.
Go on, baby. Let's go pick out a couple of balls.
Oh, you pick me one up. No, no, no. You got to pick out your own balls so you get the fuck with it. I have to come around and I'll pick it for us.
You any good at this game?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
You know, I haven't played in a long time. But I used to be a high scorer.
We're talking about bowling.
Can I make a friendly wager?
Yeah.
Alright. If I win, then you have to spend the night at my place.
That's pretty friendly.
Well, the stakes are too high, you just say so.
Well, it sounds like a one-sided bet.
Actually, no, see, because if you lose, then we both win.
good, baby. Thank you. That'd be you.
If you manage to knock down one pin, I'll be your little slave for life.
Yeah, but what do I win?
Buddy, that was sensational. You managed to keep it in our lane.
What are you doing here? Oh, I'm looking for Jen.